Jacob, are you hiding?
I wonder where Jacob could be. Now, I pronounce you husband and wife.
It's Mark.
How's Elizabeth? And that grandson of mine?
We're divorced, Dad. Jacob's dead. 7 years ago today. Elizabeth, I wanted to let you know that I'm selling the house. Call me back on this number.
I saw my dead son in the house.
What is he doing here in the land of the living?
Who's mommy?
I need to talk to you.
Look, I don't really have time to chat.
It's about Jacob.
Mommy, I knew you'd come.
You can't touch him.
How is this possible?
Do you know why you're here?
I lived here.
He's lost. He needs you to help him move on.
You don't get to take him away from me again.
What are you talking about?
It wasn't my fault!
So it was my fault?
Yes!
I want it to be like before.
We deserve to be happy.
You can't keep him here. This world is for the living.
Was someone in the house today?
Not just today.
Is it possible to close whatever door he's opened?
I need him to stay.
Jacob!
Go, Mommy!
You shouldn't be afraid.